The UE Red Warriors are the collegiate men's varsity teams of the University of the East playing in the University Athletic Association of the Philippines. The women's varsity teams are called the Amazons, while the junior varsity team are called the Junior Warriors. About UE, University of the East is one of the 8 schools participating in the University Athletic Association of the Philippines. The university has won championships in athletics, basketball, chess, fencing, football and softball in the UAAP. UE athletes also participate in the Southeast Asian Games and other tournaments. Sports. Basketball. As of 2006, the Red Warriors are currently tied with the UST Growling Tigers as the second most successful team in UAAP men's basketball, with 18 titles, most of them coming from the time of Coach Baby Dilipan and Robert Jaworski. The Red Warriors holds the longest senior basketball championship run with 7 straight UAAP titles. They also hold the longest finals streak appearances, with 16 straight from 1957 to 1972. The team has also represented the country at the 1967 Summer Universiade. UE also participates in the Father Martin Cup and Philippine Collegiate Champions League. The UE Red Warriors were crowned as champions of the 2006 Philippine Collegiate Champions League. They are also the 2013 Philoil Flying V Hanes preseason cup champions. Pre-UAAP season highlights. Champion 2013 Philoil Flying V Hanes Premier Cup. The Red Warriors are the champions of the 2013 Philoil Flying V Hanes Premier Cup. The Warriors are making heads turn as they have installed themselves as favorites for the coming UAAP season 76 wars with their victory in the preseason tournament. UE stunned Adamson, University of Santo Tomas and National University on its way to a first title in the tournament since 2008, when the team was still coached by Dinda Pumaran. Zama, on his second tour of duty for UE after coaching the Warriors in the early 2000s when the team was bannered by now PBA star James Yap, refused to be carried away by the Warriors' victories. He said that what matters will be their performance in the coming UAAP season 76. 10th FR Martin Division Cup. University of the East cashed in on a slew of late game errors by San Sebastian A to hack out a 77-72 win in overtime to capture the men's basketball crown in the 10th Father Martin Division II Cup at the Trinity University of Asia in Kazan City. Charles Mamey led the Red Warriors with 22 points while Ralph Olivares shot 17 points including the game's final 4 points. UAAP season's highlights. UAAP season 69. The Red Warriors ended UAAP season 69 in third place after failing to win their knockout match with University of Santo Tomas on September 21, 2006. They lost to the UST Growling Tigers by 1 point, 81-82. UAAP season 70. UE's last finals appearance was in 1990. This long finals appearance drought ended in season 70. The Red Warriors completed a rare 14-0 sweep of the elimination rounds. They won with an average winning margin of above 16 points. This sweep automatically clinched for the Warriors a finals berth. Aside from surpassing the 9-0 start of the 1986 UE squad bannered by Jerry Codenera, the Warriors matched the 14-0 record accomplished 14 years ago by the UST Growling Tigers. Unfortunately, despite the record-setting season by the Red Warriors in the best-of-3 finals series with the De La Salle Green Arches, they lost the series 2-0. UAAP season 72. In January 12, 2009, the team acquired a new head coach in the person of Lawrence Chongson, who took over from Dinda Pumaran. Under Coach Lawrence, the UE Red Warriors men's basketball team saw action in a total of 5 tournaments, 2 of which were held abroad. These were the 2009 Mingdao International Basketball Tournament held in March in Taipei, Taiwan, the Easter Showcase in Las Vegas, USA in April, the 2009 Phil Oil Flying V preseason MVP Invitational Cup held at the Phil Oil Flying V Arena in San Juan, the PBL Flex Unity Cup. In the semi-finals of Season 72, the University of the East Red Warriors closed the curtains on the Far Eastern University Tamarors to earn a slot in the finals. However, the Red Warriors lost to the Ateneo Blue Eagles twice in the finals best of three series. UAAP Season 78 team rosters the UE Red Warriors basketball team asterisk team depth chart the UE Lady Warriors basketball team the UE Junior Warriors basketball team notable players Red Warriors Robert Sonny Jaworski, the Big J, also called the Living Legend, is one of the Philippine Basketball Association's 25 greatest players. Jamie, Jimmy, Mariano, member, RP National Team to the 1970 Asian Games, member, RP National Team to the 1972 Asian Championship, Alan Kedick, given the moniker The Triggerman, by TV, radio sports commentators, 1982, 1984 and 1985 UAAP Most Valuable Player, 1990 PBA Most Valuable Player, one of the PBA's 25 greatest, PBL 20 greatest players of all time. Jerry Codenera, given the moniker The Defense Minister, by TV, radio sports commentators, one of the PBA's 25 greatest, PBL 20 greatest players of all time. Ferdinand Bong, Ravener, RP National Team member, PBA player, mythical team, rookie of the year, most improved player, father of Ateneo Blue Eagle and RP youth sensation Kiefer Ravener. James Yap, 2003 UAAP MVP, 2005, 2006 and 2009, 2010, PBA Most Valuable Player. Nino Canaletta, five-time PBA Slam Dunk Champion. Elmer Espiritu, fourth overall 2010 PBA Draft, 2010 PBL Liga MVP 2010, selected to the UAAP Season 72 Mythical Five First Team, UAAP Season 72 Best. Defensive player, UAAP and NCAA 2006 and 2008 Slam Dunk Champion, 2008 Phil Oil Flying V Invitational Cup MVP, selected to the 2008 Phil Oil Flying V Invitational Cup Mythical Five First Team, PBL Silver Cup Defensive Stopper, played in the PBA. Mark Borboran, selected to the UAAP Season 70 Mythical 5 PBA player. Marcy Arellano, UAAP Season 67 Rookie of the Year, current PBA player. Paul Lee, second overall PBA Rookie Draft Pick Awardee, 2011 PBA Rookie of the Year Award. James Martinez, MVP 2006 Collegiate Champions League. Marcy Arellano, minus 2002 UAAP MVP. Coaching history seasons 67-75. In season 67, Dinda Pumaran led the Warriors to 8-6 win-loss record for the fourth spot in the Final Four, but were eliminated by the future Marauders. In season 68, Dinda Pumaran led the rookie-laden team of Warriors to a 10-4 record that tied the Ateneo Blue Eagles and LaSalle Green Arches, but were eliminated in the Final Four round by the future Marauders. In season 69, Dinda Pumaran led the Warriors again to another Final Four spot with a record of 8-4, finishing the elimination round in second place. The Warriors, with a twice-to-beat advantage, were eliminated by UST. In season 70, the Red Warriors achieved the record 14-0 sweep of the elimination round but lost in the finals series against the De La Salle Green Arches. This was Dinda Pumaran's finest season as a coach in the UAAP. In season 72, Dinda Pumaran resigned as head coach and UE appointed Lawrence Chongson as the new head coach. Chongson led the Warriors to the UAAP Finals by eliminating the second-seeded FU Tamarors in their Final Four matchup. However, they lost to the Ateneo Blue Eagles in the finals in three games. In season 73, UE failed to make it to the Final Four, with a record of 6-8 under Lawrence Chongson. In season 74, UE appointed Jerry Codenera as its new men's basketball head coach, replacing Lawrence Chongson. Codenera is an alumnus of UE and was a PBA star. In season 75, Jerry Codenera was replaced as head coach at the end of the first round of season 75. Boise Zama replaced Jerry Codenera as head coach on an interim basis. This is his second stint as head coach of the UE Red Warriors. He was also with the team during the James Yap, Ronald Tuber and Paul Art Hardy era. Notable coaches: Virgilio, Baby, De La Pan, the Maestro, coach of the Red Warriors that gave them 7 straight UAAP senior basketball titles, the longest championship streak in the UAAP, Grand Slam coach in the Philippine Basketball Association, Agapito De Castro, champion coach of the 1982 UAAP Red Warriors, Roberto Flores, Rudy Soriano, Filomeno, Pilar Pumaran, Rolnad Yarata, the mentor of great Red Warriors of the late 80s like Alan Kaidek, Bong Ravener, Jerry Codenera among others, Francis Rodriguez, Jamie, Jimmy, Mariano, Dinda Pumaran, UAAP season 67-71. He succeeded Boise Zama and led UE to a perfect 14-0 record and to the finals of UAAP season 70. Lawrence Chongson, UAAP season 72-73. David Boise Zama, head coach of the UE Red Warriors from UAAP season 64 to season 66 and season 75 to season 76. Former RP team coach and Indonesian basketball club's head coach. Volleyball UAAP season 78 team rosters: the UE Red Warriors volleyball team, the UE Lady Red Warriors volleyball team, pool asterisk team captain Beach. Volleyball UAAP season 78 rosters: men's women's football UAAP season 78 roster, the UE Red Warriors football team asterisk fencing UAAP season 69 champions. The defending fencing champion University of the East Red men's fences and women's fencing team retained their title at the 69th UAAP season's fencing competition, held at the Ateneo Blue Eagle Gym in Quezon City last February 10 and 11. The UE team men's division won the overall title 6 times in 4 straight UAAP seasons from 2001 to 2003, 4 including the 2005-06 and 2006-07 back-to-back championships. UE's Bonifacio Jacintos emerged as the most valuable player in the men's division. The UE women's fencing team are also the defending overall champion in women's division. UAAP season 75 champions University of the East swept the men's, women's, boys and girls crowns at the end of the UAAP season 75 fencing tournament at the Phil Sports Arena. With young talents at tow, the Lady Warriors notched their 6th consecutive women's championship, while their men's counterparts ended a 3-year title drought. UE's Justine Gale Tainio won the Rookie of the Year and Most Valuable Player awards in the women's division, while 16-year-old Nathaniel was also named the tournament's Rookie of the Year and MVP. Red Warriors coach Rolando Canlas, a 3-time Southeast Asian Games gold medalist, credited his award showing for the rare double that cemented UE's status as the school with the league's most successful fencing program. Like their senior counterparts, UE's junior fencers also dominated the boys and girls categories to essay a back-to-back title romp. Francois Novelle Lyconner and Samuel Tranquillan were awarded the MVP and Rookie of the Year of the boys' division, respectively. In the girls' division, Divine Romero was chosen MVP and Mickey Lorraine Bustos got the Rookie of the Year award. Notable athletes: Rolando Camlas, fencing Masters SEA Games gold medalist. Mercedito Manipal, middle distance champion. Nelson Mariano II, RP 5th Chess Grandmaster, Raul Ramirez, Gymnast Champion SEA Games Gold Medalist. International competition. The UE Red Warriors participated as the Philippines representative for men's basketball at the 1967 Summer Universiade in Tokyo, Japan. 11 UE athletes were medalists in their respective sports at the recently concluded Southeast Asian Games. These 11 UE athletes were part of the 620 athletes comprising Team Philippines that competed at the 24th Southeast Asian Games in Nakhon Ratchasima, Thailand on December 6-15, 2007. The athletes that were given commendations were gold medalists Annie Albania, Michelle Bruzola, and Mary Joy Lasquit and Cyril Ramos, silver medalists Mary Rose Alfonso, Rolando Canales Jr., Edmund Velez, Annalisa Cruz, and Mary Grace Milgar, and bronze medalists Mercedita Manipal, J.H.O. and Banayag, Bruzola, Canales Jr., and E. Velez. Cheers and yells. Number of championships. See UE Junior Warriors for UE Junior Championships. Second winningest team in overall basketball championship. Second winningest team in seniors basketball tournament. UAAP rankings. See UE Junior Warriors for UE Junior Division rankings. Seniors Division. These are the rankings of the university in the UAAP events. It is participating since 1986, the year the UAAP became an 8-member school league.